Elena Williams.
Stefan Cooper, what are you doing?
Will you marry me?
Yes!
Yanith tweeted, she said yes! Congrats on the baby, Mr. and Mrs. Cooper. We all know Elena Williams is going to fall for Damon Cooper in season 8. Well, I'm happy for them, Thomas Galvin, and aw, so is this guy.
I'm really happy for you.
Welcome to the Vampire Diaries Rehash, presented by AT&T. I'm Arielle Kebbel, and it is great to be back this week. But what's with all the blood all over the studio? And where's the regular crew?
I'm so thirsty.
Oh, yikes. Well, this week we finally got to the bottom of what happened on May 10th, 1994, as Damon returned to Mystic Falls with a fresh batch of eternal misery.
Just like a promise.
Renee tweeted, I can't believe he killed that Prego woman. That was low, even for Damon Salvatore. I don't like the 1994 Damon. Me either, but then again, when have I ever? Hannah tweeted, oh my God, she's a Salvatore. Sarah Salvatore, welcome to the land of crazy.
Sarah?
You try anything, and I call 911 and out your vampire sister to the world.
Yeah, Sarah, call the sheriff. Good plan. Ooh, speaking of, how hot was 1994 Liz Forbes? Yow.
Your daughter is so adorable.
Yeah.
I'm kind of creeped out by Damon looking at a picture of baby Caroline, then sleeping with her years later. Ew. Good point, Vanessa. It was just as creepy over in the other May 10th, 1994. Yep, turns out Kai is Kray. Julie tweeted, well, isn't this little Kai fella a freaking ray of sunshine? Kai just ate Bonnie's pancakes. He is the incarnation of true evil. I really like Kai. His psycho face, it's charming. Okay, Caro.
No one's forgetting him.
You are. You erased him.
Oh my God, yes! Someone finally told her. Thank you, Stefan, for finally saying what needs to be said. Your move, Elena. While Elena was busy throwing Alaric under the bus,
how could you obliterate an entire chapter of my life?
Tripp took Matt for a ride in the vampire murder van to go check out.
Hey, Ariel, I loved that scene where Elena was talking about how excited she was that the originals moved to Mondays at 8.
Hi, Leah. I'm pretty sure that scene wasn't in this week.
Oh, really? All right, carry on.
Thanks. Okay. Did Leah Pipes just crash our show to promote the new season of The Originals now on Monday nights at 8, 7 Central on the CW? Huh, that's what I thought. Okay, now where was I? Ah, yes. Vampires are real, Matt.
I'm gonna get him to name all his vampire buddies, starting with the one who bit your friend, Sarah.
Tripp is awful, obs, but if I had a secret chamber, I'd put Enzo in it too. Will Enzo make it out of the creepy shed alive? Will Alaric get any less oblivious to the self-proclaimed sexy doctors flirting with him? We'll have to wait to find out until next episode and a special Halloween edition of the TVD Rehash. And you can be a part of it. Be sure to submit photos of your Halloween costumes inspired by a favorite TVD character or moment using hashtag PickMeTVD, and we'll be featuring our faves right here on the show. Until then, see you next time. Hey guys, there's lots more Rehash waiting for you. Just click the links below and keep the conversation going on hashtag TVD. And don't miss our new instant Rehash posts on Thursday nights. Consider it a little appetizer while we cook up each new episode of the Rehash. Oh yeah, great, because I'm hungry.